Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to use the translation feature that's built into Microsoft Word. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process here, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So all you have to do is select the Review tab up at the top. And above Language, you want to select the Translate button. And where it says Translate Section, you can translate a specific selection in Microsoft Translator. Or you can translate an entire document, which will create a translated copy of your document with Microsoft Translator. So this will open as a separate document in a new window. Go ahead and open that up and give it a moment here. It's going to ask from what language you want to translate it from. I'm going to just type in English and then two. Type in whatever language you want to translate it to. And then you want to click inside the drop down here to select two. And then select whatever language you like to translate it, and then select the translate button. And there you go, guys, simple as that. Please keep in mind that all translations will not be perfect. I believe they use Bing to translate, so just keep that in mind. But pretty straightforward process, guys. You can see the original documents over here. You'd have to save this document somewhere else if you wanted to save and edit it in the future. So pretty straightforward process. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.